This is the story of a girl who made her dreams come true after she came to possess the seven stars of Suzaku, and many powers were bestowed upon her. The story itself is a spell. The one who reads it through will be given the powers and granted a wish, just like the girl in the story. Because the story begins and becomes real the moment the first page is turned.
Double cheeseburger! A triple scoop of choco mint, vanilla with raisins, and strawberry ice cream! Oh, and Amura's pork cutlet rice bowl! It looks delicious! Those and those and those! I love cheesecake and sushi, even veggies and rice! And I can eat it all! Wait! Where'd it go?
Give it up, Miyaka Yuki.
You're in junior high school preparing for an exam. It's not time to eat.
It's time to study. You should be studying.
Why aren't you studying? Study harder, Miyaka.
That's right. Study.
Study harder.
4 times X multiplied by 3 times Y is...
Who wrote War and
Study. Study. Study.
El libro está en la biblioteca. Translate that into English. Miss Yuki, are you listening? Miyaka!
I want it all! I'm hungry!
Miyaka, do you realize who you just hit with that desk?
Would that be the teacher?
Bingo!
Miyaka!
Yes?
Take it out in the hallway now and hold that pose!
El libro está en la biblioteca. ¿Acaso alguien aquí lo sabe?
Are you coming?
Yeah, wait up!
I can't believe anyone could sleep in class while we're reviewing for exams.
They won't let you into Yotsubadai.
So? I don't want to go to Yotsubadai.
Oh, really? What school is your first choice?
Jonan.
What? You mean Jonan Gakin?
What else could it be?
Have you consulted your brain about this?
What about Yui? She wants to go there too!
Well, that's a whole different story altogether.
Why is it different? Yui, why?
Because I'm a genius and you're stupid?
Are you really my best friend?
I think I am. Come on, Miyaka, come with me.
Where are you going?
To the National Library.
That sounds like you. Okay, I admit it. You are the most intelligent student in our school, Yui Hongo.
Wow! It looks so... official.
Is the National Library national? Don't ignore my joke, Yui!
Okay, it wasn't funny!
Just a return, so I won't be long!
Okay, good.
I don't know why, but the fact that it's national makes me a little nervous.
Oh, come on! I'm part of the nation! Oh, they even sell juices here!
If I've never seen a vending machine before, the country's full of them.
Let's see. Oops! Dear. What's that?
Reference only. Important literature.
Oh!
Miyaka? What are you doing here inside this room?
A bird?
Yes, I heard it. The flapping.
Birds flapping in the National Library? Right.
Huh? The Book of the Universe of the Four Gods.
What is it?
It looks like it's the story of ancient China, I guess.
I wish we knew what it said.
Thereby, the girl of legend opened the door which led to another world.
Wow, you're amazing, Yui! I never dreamed that you could read old Chinese! There it is! This is what I saw!
This is the story of a girl who made her dreams come true after she came to possess the seven stars of Suzaku and many powers were bestowed upon her. The story itself is a spell. The one who reads it through will be given the powers and granted a wish just like the girl in the story. Because the story begins and becomes real the moment the first page is turned. What does it mean?
Don't ask me. How the heck should I know?
About.
Yui, what happened? Are you all right?
What is this place?
Yui!
Hey, does this hurt much?
Yeah, hurt! Check it out!
This hurts too much to be a dream.
A dream without ice cream? No double cheeseburgers or triple scoops with Choco Mint? It's a nightmare!
All you can ever think about is eating, Miyaka!
Oh, no, there's no food anywhere! Oh, Yui, what are we going to do? Yui?
Oh, Miyaka!
This woman is something.
Help!
We can sell her a top price.
Chinese.
Oh, are you a Chinese acrobatic troupe?
Ta-da.
Are you stupid? We are human slave traders!
And today...